Hey everyone, today is day 47 of the Australian Rugby Challenge. Yesterday I had such a good day with Cooper, and I'm gonna put it down to the cool socks that I was wearing. Today I've got kinda cool socks on, but they're not nearly as cool as my favorite ones I had on yesterday. But I had a great time with Cooper. Making your training fun is really important. Today I want to introduce Harry. Now, this is Harry High Pants. He's a bit dirty. Harry High Pants helps me start all of my horses here at the farm. He is an Australian stock horse. He's bred up in Benalla, and he was bred for camp drafting. But he basically is my workhorse. He does a really good job of helping me with all the horses that I start here. And today is a monumental day, Haz, because today
you meet... Cooper's gonna ride Harry.
Cooper's not gonna ride Harry. Today, Cooper meets Harry. So the reason I use a lead horse like Harry is so that Cooper can get used to having someone above him, to the side of him, in a different visual set in his peripheral vision. Sort of look to Harry for a bit of leadership as well. You know, I'm sitting on Harry's back, and that's a new thing for a wild horse. I only learnt this a couple of years ago at the last Brumby Challenge off a guy called Paulie Daniel. He said circling your Brumby off your lead horse until they line up together would be easy. Turns out he was right. Every time Cooper says he can't come forward, I use Harry to crowd him off his line, and then I ask him for forward again.
Why didn't you?